absolutely on the line. No, he's got it. And he planned it.
Just love that.
He's got him there. That's it. Well, the most terrific tennis match by Blake. Astonishing.
It's been a while since Blake's been able to take on.
James, thank you.
Oh, it's in. That is a brilliant ploy. Oh. Well, you gasp when you see shots like that. Blake striking back at once. Oh, this is quite sensational tennis.
Hello.
out here absolutely electrified by that point. Quite wonderful hitting from both. It's all over.
It's in one game. This is too long. 6-4, 7-6. Black referee.
Well, a quite extraordinary point. It's beginning to happen for him at last.
Whoa!
Goodness, what a time for that miraculous shot. It's all over.
Game, send the match. James Blake.
That's why he's 78% at the net.
That's it.
And second match, two sets to love. 6-4, 6-1.
Well, he's not going to forget the first time he ran into a whirlwind named Blake.
Yeah, brilliant. Great footwork. Match point. Oh, yes! What a way to finish.
6-4, 6-2.
Blake through to his third Masters Series final. Terrific shot.
Game Blake.
But he's got his chance now to do just that. He is a very popular player throughout the world, not just here in North America. Obviously much more difficult to do that when Blake gets his first serve in. Oh.
good hitting.
Jaw-dropping stuff from Blake. World class! What a way to close out the second set. To the hit here. James Blake goes to the two hands.